Now, ngikulungitshele ne before I introduce you, like I know what's happening. Kanti musicholics ngoba kuno X egcineni.
Yeah.
Abantu abayingakhi ngoba mawu alcoholics nibaningi. Mawu alcoholic uyi one. So musicholics ino S mawu uyi one. Kenza lani?
No, yeah, you know S. I say I'll say Komanjo S. Saying you one because we used to be a production team. So we tell Masika Dama TV, this other guy, what, nah, this is not for me. Yeah, well, so he produces now, so XYZ. Now I'm saying musicholic. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. So when I got Mbambezela, nah, I got Mbambezela, basically.
No, not really. King of all music, so it's our time, yeah, well. Base kuba khona nalezi ezinye izinto ke this way you decide ukuthi ngiyasifuna or angifuni. So and I think it's better to decide early because what is our first interview sa brief akathi wona imbuzo sakhetha sothi hayi wenza uthatha lo ngithathe lo 5 minutes before you go in what I mean abana hayi ngeke hayi awuyenze basically this and then we have had a conversation ukuthi I will be behind the scenes he produces everything I do now yeah.
So from the sense of like producing, composing, choruses, how much is he involved? How much are you involved? Are you just lyrical on the lyric? How does it go?
Right now he sends me beats. Because back then, because I sat down, we used to live in one place. Managing so we send them a beat, but sometimes when I go to Devon, say in the studio, then we create scene down. That is what we always do. But managing so we made us end, and it does that. Yeah, basically, spanning still. Yeah.
How has that affected like creative process? Yeah, managing. Obviously. Mothles nabantu bajwayele nama idea aphuma easy mara maso yowani you know akusafani you know how's that been
inkinga into esinesikhathi eside yabo so you learn to adapt because into yenzeke 2016 so right now nokuthi vele I'm also a producer and the creative process was also me saying this is how the sound must be and ngibhala ama lyrics I used to even write for him yabo so manje so it's easier because ngiyarecord njalo yeah and I get ama beats nakwabanye ko producer now so the process is I think it's easier now that I can do things myself I think young Caesar in that sense ukuthi I record mix and master myself now yeah
so now that you are musicholic
yeah
what's the plan now you know with regards to like now coming out as a solo artist, building your career as a solo artist, what are you planning to do right now?
Yeah, because in the beginning, I had school. So I did it last year. So this year, I'm just pushing on music. What I've been doing is being part of my career as a machita, the production and the creative process. Like we worked on Album Yazago, I think 2018. Yeah, which was a success. There was a 17 and stuff like that. And then we worked on here, Big Zulu, Yokala. There was about home. There was other songs where I was strongly involved. Man, just always cut so good. Nami is born. So which is what I'm doing now. This is why I released the song. This is why I'll probably call it Lily in this country. Man, you feel stressed. Yeah.
Oh, okay. So much tax supporter though. Obviously, Abu Zulu, all the guys that you came up with and obviously you, Faggy Sand, like production.
Yeah, I call it a match. It's just that sometimes everyone has their own plan.
Yeah.
And Guebe Nama conflict when someone having a plan is panayo and then they believe it will work for everyone else without even considering a plan. So, Uzago is in Devon doing his own thing. Big Zulu is pushing in Gabi Records, doing his own thing, and I'm also doing my own thing at Lilin. Just that, Siastola, Los Oscars, Slangan, Shaila, Nizadla, listen to Hispan, yeah, that's what. Because Big Zulu came last week as a Hilalele album, because he wasn't part of the creation of the whole album. Yeah, so I sent the single before he release. I make them listen to the album before I release. No, I've got a selective process here in Goma. Goma, yo. Yeah, because manje, I want to with Big Zulu, for instance. Big Zulu, there's this type, I don't care into given R&B artist for a whole month, recording, meaning, and then choose two ezongena ku album. So yena vela bothi ah wayi yabo lento yakho yokucula nkaba yi. Awenza ama hits kasho ukuthi ah isikhathi siyeza yabo. So it's better when he's not a part of picking ingoma ngoba ayisola kakhulu. Ngona seyilalela nje kuphela yabo. Yeah.
Ngoba ngiyakhumbula angidlalele imali eningi remix ekhona. Uricky kadacula athi ayi Uricky ufuna ukuthi ayo rapper futhi lento le ngoba uyacula cula la le yabona but like that's cool though I mean and into being from you understand I mean uno Blake uno Nasty C you've got like a dream team you've got what you guys are doing you got Big Zulu you got Zakwe like hip hop yase Durban or KwaZulu Natal is just so different I find and fun you know fun and genuity and so fun you know why do you think that like hip hop and J ihlukana kangaka just from the different artists what do you think is inspiring the different spaces
yeah I think nendawo esiphuma kuzona mina ngasemlazi I have different stories engixoxayo on my music uzako akamashu beno Duncan and you can even hear from me too nendlela aba attack ngayo ingoma abo Blake yabase Montclair and also nasemlazi but on that softer part of umlazi nabo Nasty C ne Dream Team nayo kanjalo Dream Team yona ipha nendawo yabo muse esikoleni is right but nabantu abaphuma ekhaya so nama influences esilungu nawo sekhaya so you mix that kube umusic ubhikuzulu asemakhaya yabo ikude mangisuka ekhaya ngiyaka bhikuzulu kunokusuka la manje ngiyaka bhikuzulu yabo so leyo nto leyo yenza everyone abe nama different like inspirations even bebe creating ingoma yabona because mina nje ngixoxile izitori zasemlazi nakhona indlela abantu abazi ngayo umlazi akuyondlela mina ngixoxa ngayo yabona because umlazi people will praise the negative parts of indawo bayenze be positive engomini kanti at the end of the day kunabantu abafuna ukuphumelela abazamaye emlazi abaphandayo abangayenzi lezi izinto zokuphina amagusheshe not everyone has a gun yabona abanye ba ngena ekuseni ngo-6 esikoleni aphume ngo-6 ntambama just because they are trying to change their lives and mina I was lucky enough to be a part of almost everything because sithebekwa nje ngathi mina ngeke ngife ngihlupheka so anything ebi kwi position yami ngiyigrab music ibhola isikole yabona and I feel leyo nto leyo yenza everyone else abe na different approach of attack music yabona because inspiration yami nje yabo Zola Bulundi because bengilalela i radio plays everything yabona and angeke ufane nomuntu ozo laleliswa ubhuti wakhe umusic bese ethanda that artist ethanda ubhuti wakhe abe naleyo inspiration into creating umusic wakhe nayo yabona yeah so yeah I think that's the thing eyenza sihlukane kanje
so the way masithi Africa mabayibheka sithi Africa kusinto eyi-1 clearly KwaZulu Natal kusinto eyi-1
I feel like KZN country nje on its own so BigZulu is from another province Musiholic is from another province. Honestly, see, same thing about Duncan now. They are from another different province. I feel like that, mina, because even Ulalela abo Black Diamond, abo Opry, they have their own inspiration. Even noma ngathiwa the subject matter is the same way, siyayixhomela, but indlela uBigZulu azoxhoma ngayo neyazako ayifani. Yabo, ayifani neBlack Diamond, and akufani at all. Yabona? Yeah.
And the thing is that there's a place for it all. That's crazy.
Yeah, and I feel kusa ayikusazokusazoba nenkinga kakhulu because manje there's so many people that haven't been given a chance, not like been given, but inkinga asikho exposed to so many chances yabona. Because mina nje I've had people complain ukuthi how wena why ungekho lapha yabona? Because when you go to KZN, you'll find that the reception of amanye ama artists choosy or not, we get the same thing. So even with the bookings and even with everything, and I want to felt like I was too comfortable with being that artist else KZN without coming and the score. This is another way to with production. But then if you write a song for someone or you are part of a song with someone, angakwazi ukwenza lento oyenzayo, you have to be there, you like it or not. So yeah, manje ke isikhathi sami.
That's it, Musiholics. KZN, I've seen day one. Hlangahlangene. Yeah, shout out, Mfanele. Broadcast live.